Hey everyone, we're back with part two of how to shop for your family this holiday season for under $100. And we have celebrity stylist Eve Michaels here with me, who's gonna help us find the toughest, toughest ones of all gifts, the men.
Yes.
So Eve, you make it look so easy right now, having a ton of gifts lined up for us. Can you tell me a little bit about what's happening?
Absolutely. Now guys love technology. This just came out yesterday to the Apple Store, and this is a battery-powered charger pack. And you can carry this, guys, in your car, your briefcase, your pocket, and you can charge your iPad and your phone with this little charger.
Perfect. All right. These are gorgeous.
Yes.
What are these?
These are stunning. Are for bourbon or scotch. Four of these, again, under $99. Gorgeous crystal from Neiman's. Men love this. Feel a nice heavy glass.
Jeez.
Guys like that. Don't give them light glasses. They want something they can hold on to. And let's not forget, man's best friend. Oh, look at these little bowls. Guys, don't forget your pets. And then we have these, look at these little Austin ornaments for
$12.50
at Luxapothèque at the Domain. I love these, they're so cool.
Very Austin.
Okay, now let's talk about men's trends. Bow ties.
Those are
bow ties.
So in right now.
And more bow ties. This is a really on-trend look, and these are $14.95 at H&M. Come on, a lot of fashion for a little bit of money. Guys, if you're still wearing all black socks, you are way out of style. So these are socks in a box from Neiman's. What a great way to update your trend, as you said.
Easy
right?
to get your dad or your boyfriend, yes. And it gives them some fashion in the boardroom.
Yes, fashion in the boardroom. Love. Okay. I know you guys have big bushy beards, but you gotta shave something sometime, somewhere. So this comes with the old-fashioned brush and the shave cream and all that. And this was all of $80. Now this is interesting. This was $25 at Neiman's. It's Nest. And this becomes a bar glass after you use it.
No way.
Yeah, it's a candle.
So you get to enjoy the scent and then get to keep it as a glass.
Exactly. And then they even have these little candles.
And
have them
those
shimmer.
Turn into shot glasses?
Yes. Actually,
That's
they
awesome.
Do. We have drinking on our minds.
Oh my gosh.
Tis the season.
That's great. And you guys can find all these gift items for under $100 at the Domain and find all this information again at thecwaustin.com.